Tomorrow, President Joe Biden will be in Uvalde following the mass shooting at Robb Elementary, where a gunman killed 19 children and two teachers. He's expected to meet with religious and community leaders and mourn alongside with the families of the 21 victims. The White House press secretary says the president and first lady believe it's important to show their support to the community during this time.